how to delete a photo from FaceApp. First of all, open FaceApp and swipe up the Collections tab. Your tab will show your recently edited photos. Find the photo you want to delete by scrolling through your edited images. Once you find it, tap on the cross icon at the top right corner to delete it. If you want to remove the photo completely from your device, check your phone's gallery or file manager and delete it from there. This helps free up space and keeps your app clutter-free. You can repeat this process anytime you want to manage your edited photos. Remember, deleted photos cannot be recovered, so be sure before confirming. Now you know how to delete a photo from FaceApp. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.